burger.
Really? Where? Where the fuck is school at?
He's right over here.
What? Hell no, what's up, fool?
Hey, what's up, homie? Come on down, check this out. I came with the biscuits.
He did not. Just go get one, too. What the fuck?
I got me some, yeah!
Some guy said if I twerk for him, he'll give me an In-N-Out burger.
Really? Where? Where the fuck is school at?
He's right over here.
What?
Hell no,
what's up, fool?
Hey, what's up, homie? Come on down, check this out. I'm keeping the business.
He did not. Just go get one, too. What the fuck?
I got me some, yeah!
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today we will be going over what your Fortnite skin says about you. If you wear Aura, you most likely only play arenas and have a KD over 5. You like to sweat on your friends in creative and are probably the owner of a clan. If you wear Crystal, you have insane mechanics and are the type of player to always grind creative. If someone trash talks you, you will always win in a 1v1. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today we will be going over what your Fortnite skin says about you. If you
Robin.
Aura, you most likely only play arenas and have a KD over 5. You like to sweat on your friends in creative and are probably the owner of a clan. If you wear Crystal, you have insane mechanics and are the type of player to always grind creative. If someone trash talks you, you will always win in a 1v1. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today we will be going over what your Fortnite skin says about you. If you wear Aura, you most likely only play arenas and have a KD over 5. You like to sweat on your friends in creative and are probably the owner of a clan. If you wear Crystal, you have insane mechanics and are the type of player to always grind creative. If someone trash talks you, you will always win in a 1v1. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today we will be going over what your Fortnite skin says about you. If you wear Aura, you most likely only play arenas and have a KD over 5. You like to sweat on your friends in creative and are probably the owner of a clan. If you wear Crystal, you have
This is my dumbass brother, Jose.
That Addison Rae would never notice me. This is what happened.
So you really don't think Addison Rae is going to notice me?
No.
Addison Rae's gonna notice me.
Oh, you're so ugly.
Say less. At this point, I was really pissed off, so I decided to make a bet with him. If Addison Rae notices me, follows me, or likes this video, he has to buy me a PS5. If she doesn't notice me, I have to give him my wallet. But joke's on him, I only have a $5 Chick-fil-A gift card in there. So we shook on it and made a deal.
To get Addison's attention, I'm gonna be drawing her on a piece of paper.
As you can see, this took a lot of hard work, dedication, and patience to make.
All done.
Damn, I'm a good drawer. But anyways, tag Addison in the comments.
Alright, so these are the shoes I won the 2K Shoe Creator Contest for. So naturally, I wear them to the wreck. Guess what? The first person that comes in has them on. Our third comes in, you already know what he's rocking. Big boy hops on in, and guess what he got on? Them boys. We're all happy. Can we go 5 for 5? And you ruined it. You really ruined it. We could have been something great. It's all good. We're gonna
If you try to make the most of it, you can't tell your friends. And don't click on purchase without VPN. But don't buy a car. Go get.
I get stronger aim assist. First, you go to the HUD settings. You go to reticle.
So this morning I was trying to get my mind off COVID, so I was like, yo, let me just grab my soccer ball and like do some tricks by the pool and just relax. But then I saw these kids like playing in the pool. I was like, yo, that looks mad fun, so I was just gonna go in and join them. So I just jumped in, but then I was like, damn, this pool's only like 1 foot deep and I really hurt my knee jumping in. Then I like heard their mom talking about like, yo, if you don't get away from my kids, I'm calling Darnell. And I was like, I don't really know who Darnell is, but I should probably just leave right now. And then I was like, fuck, I think I broke my elbow as well. So this morning I was trying to get my mind off COVID, so I was like, yo, let me just grab my soccer ball and like do some tricks by the pool and just relax. But then I saw these kids like playing in the pool. I was like, yo, that looks mad fun, so I was just gonna go in and join them. So I just jumped in, but then I was like,
ladies, I wanna see you.
Little bro, get up close and let the Glock 22. We pop out at your window.
Robin.
No.
Huh?
Probably no.
You said I can have $20 and the card only had 10.
It had more than 10, Cameron. It
no,
had
it didn't.
40.
I put 10 on
well,
and I didn't have
more
any
in
more.
It.
I tried.
Had 40 on it.
There's no more in it.
They just told me at the bank it had 40 in it.
It didn't have 40.
Well, I
it
no,
only
I
had 10 in it.
Me. The other card doesn't go in then. I'm not giving no credit card money.
My mythic drum gun. Don't even want that name. Silent Scar. idea for us to take a minigun, actually, before we leave. Oh, God. Yeah. Definitely gotta keep the damn drum gun. Alright.
Son, can I see your phone?
Huh? What? Why? I wasn't looking at anything inappropriate.
Okay, now I really want to see your phone.
No, look, let me see your phone.
What?
Yeah, chatting with chicks behind Mom's back, aren't you?
No, that's the boss. Let me see your phone. Hey, son, can I see your phone?
What? Hey, you! Stop scrolling. Yes, I'm talking to you.
The whole thing on recording. Sir, come on.
No, you're good. Hey,
this is unbelievable, man.
You're good. We just heard it on the radio. The cops are already coming.
Can I please go?
You can't. The cops
are coming. I absolutely can't.
Okay. Well, I'm just telling you. If you
want him arrested. I want him arrested.
I have done nothing wrong. I am. I have done nothing wrong.
Oh my God,
tell her to move out of the way.
This lady's sitting on the couch in the living room. She hears a knock on the door. She gets up, she answers it, and there's a guy standing there. And he goes, "Excuse me, miss, do you have a vagina?" She slams the door. The next morning, she's sitting on the couch, knock on the door, answers it, same guy. "Excuse me, miss, do you have a vagina?" She slams the door. Later that night, her husband comes home from work. He tells her what happened. He goes, "Listen, you know what, honey? I'm going to take off for work tomorrow in case this guy comes back." The next morning, they're sitting on the couch, knock on the door. They both get up and go to the door. The husband says, "All right, listen, I'm going to stand behind the door. If he asks that question again, you say yes. I want to see where he's going with this." She goes, "Okay." She answers the door. Guy says, "Excuse me, miss, do you have a vagina?" And she goes, "Yes, I do." And he goes, "Good. Can you tell your husband to stop using my wife's and start using yours?"
Thank you.
والله واحد الله وسبت لم ترجت ولم يكن له كفوا احد الله اكبر
MC Mikey MC Ricky Ricky
Welcome back, everyone. This is part 22 of what your Fortnite skin says about you.